guys, how are you today? I am with Arjos. He's from Greece. I met him 2 years ago. We were having some party at Marta's Pub here in Novi Sad
with a very delicious food.
So he already tried Mexican food, Mexican stuff. So
bueno, bueno.
How we met, man?
Very nice opportunity to see you, mate, here in Novi Sad. And of course, there is a very big opportunity to discuss about how we met and what to do in Exit Festival.
Yeah, are you going?
I am trying to go and fly with my drone, give some perspectives and some interesting shots on our channel in Greece.
So you can say to the people, what is your channel, what are you doing with your drones?
We try to optimize the way we're living up in the air with the fly drone in order to give a better perspective and opportunity to see with a bird eye of view what's happening on the ground.
All right, that is great. You know what? This is the first time that I can listen the Greek language with him. He was making already his videos now here, and I am like, wow. If I say Serbian is difficult, Greek is completely different of everything. I was like, oh my god. You know what? In Mexico, we have we go to the classes of Greek, not Greece, though, like Greco-Latinas. To know the
ancient Greeks.
Yes. The beginning of the language. So
exactly.
When I listen like Spira's, and I listen to you speak, I don't understand anything.
It's very difficult.
Yeah, it's very, very
like
difficult.
Like Chinese.
Can you show us something in Greece, in Greek?
UK's residents say when something is difficult, it seems Greek to me.
Greek to me?
Because it's difficult. Okay, I will say you Kalimera is Buenos Dias.
Kalimera.
Kalimera.
Buenos Dias.
Wow. Buenas tardes, calispera.
Calispera.
Calispera, buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes. ¿Y buenas noches?
Buenas noches, calinicta.
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 Calimera,
Calispera,
calispera y calinicta.
Exactly.
Yeah, now I spoke on Greek. So, why are you in Novi Sad? Why are you here? I heard that you are interesting for Exit Festival.
Not only Exit Festival, because the spirit of the city and especially the good vibrations and the good vibes of energy of this city is the epicenter of Vojvodina full place in Novi Sad, with so many youth people do their business, live their life, and all those positive way of thinking, it comes here from Novi Sad. Especially when I meet you, because you are the spirit of the Latin community here of Novi Sad, Mexico.
Wow, thank you very much. Well, guys, we're gonna show you a little more of Novi Sad because Argios says that he loves really Novi Sad. Even he told me, hey, Jorge, you have to go to Thessaloniki. He's from Thessaloniki. I was never in Greece, so I would like
you
to
are
go
welcome.
To... You are. We are welcome. Where? Thessaloniki. Hi, thank you. Well, now, guys, I found Angela. And Tamara.
Hi.
So we're speaking a little about the Exit Festival. So do you like the festival, Exit Festival?
Yes, actually, I do love it. Because I'm from Novi Sad, I was able to go to Exit since I was like 15. Yeah, that was my first time with my dad, actually.
Right.
So yeah, he likes to party, I'm just gonna say that and leave it on that. And so now I'm 27, so pretty much every single year I was on Exit. So.
Oh, you and you?
I'm not from Novi Sad, but I love Exit and I live here for 4 years.
For 4 years? Well, you're living like me, living almost 4 years. So my Serbian is all right.
Yes.
I can speak more than preaching the Sersko.
Ali,
well, I am from Mexico actually, so I am so I really love your city, I really love Novi Sad, I really love how you are making. I don't know, you have a very nice spirit. My Latino friend, we say like that Serbia or maybe the Balkans are the Latin America of Europe. What do you think?
I completely agree on that because I love your culture, I love everything about Mexico. And it is my dream to go there one day, hopefully, fingers crossed. I love Latin dances like salsa, bachata, everything. I just reggaeton, everything. It's amazing. So I really understand it. I feel like there's inside of me a little Latina going crazy.
And you know to dance something?
Yes, but I'm so shy.
Yeah, she's a little bit younger than me, so she's a little bit shyer than me, and I'm older and crazier, so I'm like, nobody cares anymore.
but the point is that, for example, I see that Serbians or Montenegrins and people from here, from the Balkans, that are Bosnians, they are enjoying the day, they are enjoying the life. It's like that when I am with my culture, with here, we are like, oh my God, man, I am here in Serbia, but I really feel that I am with Mexican or Latinos, but blondies. With blondie Latinos, you know?
Because, yeah. Well, you should meet our colleague. She's actually married to a Latino guy.
Opa.
And yeah. And she's 100% Serbian Latina, but 100%. Like, she's way more Latina than me.
Oh, great, great, great.
And she has really nice curves to go to Latina spirit inside of her.
And her name is Yelena.
Yeah.
Yelena.
Yelena.
Opa, Yelena. Pa. On. Well, in this case, well, nice to meet you. I'm gonna be here living. I'm gonna give you my channel. You can contact me someday. We can do it.
Okay.
Of course.
So,
and make sure to like, share, and subscribe this video.
Of course. What is your channel? Do you have a channel?
Yes, I do have a channel.
Nice, okay. Tell me your channel.
My channel is Sead in Crew, and that's my and my husband's.
Mm-hmm,
we are filming about cars, old Serbian cars, mechanics, repairing, all kind of weird shit. Weird beep. And yeah, that's it. We have an Instagram, seadin.crew, and that's pretty much it. So you can go check it out.
Well, Angela, you?
And I don't have a channel.
Well, you should start. Well, thank you very much, Angela. Give me five.
And Tamara.
Tamara.
Okay.
Drago mi je, vidimo se posle.
Vidimo se, ciao!
Ciao! We are still here with Argios.
Collas.
Collas.
That's right.
Oh, great. I can't. We are looking here in Novi Sad. Well, you can see the ambient. What do you think about today?
It was a very nice chance to meet you again, in order to see how Novi Sad has changed and transformed in terms of the Exit Festival 221.
221, is the anniversary of...
Anniversary, because last year we didn't have the chance because of COVID to held the Exit Festival. Now it's the celebration of 20 years from 2000.
Well do it, man, well do it. Well, guys, I am following the road of here in the Terka Republika, Slobodana. On the, I can see somebody from Bahrain. His name is Joseph.
Hey, Jorge, how are you?
I'm fine, guy.
Yeah.
So, well, it's his first time here in Novi Sad. And what do you think about the city?
Well, it's amazing.
It's amazing.
Yeah, my friend missed it out. They all missed it out.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, great. And did you eat something from Novi Sad?
Not yet. I'm on diet, so.
Oh, yo, no, you can't be on diet here in Serbia.
Yeah, you gotta show me where to go.
Okay, that's good. We will see it later.
Okay.
So you're coming here for the Exit Festival?
Just got my ticket. Here you go.
He's going to get...
Going. I'm here going to have fun.
Oh.
Literally have fun. That's it. That's all 4 days.
4 days you're going?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. Unfortunately, I am not going. I hope that you're going to have a very, very good time.
Oh, thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I hope that. So, well, guys, as you can see, all the cultures are here. He's from Bahrain, Mexican, one Greek there. Serbia is bringing the good ones here to the Exit Festival.
You have to come. You have to come. That's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. So.
Well, you see that?
Yeah.
Well,
thanks. That's lovely. Thanks.